Today's video is so kindly sponsored by Fabulous, the number one self-care app to help you build better habits and achieve your goals. I'm excited to be talking about this right now as we get into the new year, because so many people make New Year's resolutions, but about 80% of these are abandoned in the first 2 months. The issue is that we get overwhelmed by big, lofty goals, forgetting that in order to achieve them, we need to take daily, consistent steps. Fabulous was made to solve this issue. It breaks down scientifically proven healthy habits into tiny bite-sized pieces so that it's more rewarding, approachable, and supportive in getting you to your goal. You can choose between two options: a self-guided approach for habit tracking and building, as well as a more guided approach for habit coaching. And I especially love that Fabulous offers long-term programs called Journeys if you're serious about certain goals, as well as short-term challenges to get the ball rolling and get you motivated. If you would like to finally achieve your New Year's resolutions this year, then join Fabulous and start building your ideal daily routine. The first 100 people to click on the link will get 25% off a Fabulous subscription. Thank you so much, Fabulous. And now let's get into the video. Hi there. And welcome for today's Reiki session. I'm going to use this bundle of sage that I gathered last summer and start us off with a smoke glass. This bundle is about to fall apart. There's still a lot of leaves to use up. Allow the smoke to reach you wherever you are at the space and time. Allow yourself to receive this cleansing. Let it penetrate your space, your energy field. Feel free to take a deep breath in Let it out as a sign of release. Honor your exhales at this time to really let go of denseness, of impurities. And if there is pain that you feel, emotional or physical, invite this smoke to lessen that for you, to erase some of that pain for you, even if it's just a little bit. Invite in this cleansing to help you in your healing. And take a deep breath in. And let go. Release. Now, if you feel called to, you're welcome to set an intention or a session and what you would like to get out of it, what you would like to receive and align to. Breath in. And breathe out. Deep breath in. And breathe out. Deep breath in. And out. We are calling upon the energy of the Onsha Zeshonin symbol and the wisdom of the Usui lineage to support us and guide us to a greater level of consciousness. May the energy of the symbol support you in finding yourself in the present, outside of time, outside of past and future, outside of space. I invite you to connect with me, attune, so that we can co-create during the session together. Going to use the selenite wands and comb through your energy field, through your aura, directing your attention to certain areas of your body. And when I do that, allow yourself to bring your awareness and focus to these parts of the body, and consciously relax your body bit by bit until the entire body is calm and relaxed, until your mind is connected to your body. We will begin with the top of the head. And as I move my selenite wand in a circular motion above your head, feel this higher vibrational energy and receive it from the crown of your head. And then relax your forehead. Relax your eyes. Relax the nose. Lips, relax the jaw, let go of the jaw, part the lips, allow the entire face to melt down, down. Here, relax the shoulders. Allow your shoulders to fall and drop. Allow your shoulders to show you that you are safe, that you don't need to be tense, that you are allowed to be relaxed. You're allowed to relax. Lower the shoulders. Naturally, now bring your awareness to your arms. Relax the arms. And feel excess energy flow through the arms, down the hands and fingertips. Let them go limp and loose. Limp and loose. Effortlessly relaxed. With awareness and ease. Breathe into the chest. Expand the chest. Breathe out. Let go. Relax. Breathe into the chest. And out. One more time, deep, comfortable breath in. Chest expands. And deep, slow breath out. Very good. Now breathe with the belly if you can. Only if it's comfortable. Breathe in. And out. In. And out. One more time, deep, slow breath in. And out. Direct your awareness to your legs, and like the arms, allow energy to flow through the legs, down, 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 out the toes. Relax the thighs, knees, calves, ankles, feet, and toes. And ground yourself with your awareness here. Connect to what holds you and supports you, the ground beneath your feet, the seat below the root of your spine, or maybe the bed that you're lying on. Connect to what supports you and feel held, because you are held, quite literally. You are supported. You are connected. Take a deep breath in as you welcome that notion. Breathe in. Sink a little deeper into your seat or into your bed. Clear quartz crystal that I would like to give to you. You can direct the pointed side of the crystal towards your heart for more heart-centered awareness. You can simply hold it in one hand. Chose the clear quartz crystal to offer us clarity, breakthrough, to offer us an epiphany of clear thinking, of true rationality that is centered and rooted in heart-centered awareness. So, here you go. Hold on to this. Now, if you haven't already, I invite you to drift off into sleep as I play the same bowl. Allow the vibrations of this healing frequency to reach you and heal you as you rise.